Greetings. I'm Mick Arno, and this is the Scoff Trap. It's only available to animal welfare organizations. It's faster and less obvious than purely mechanical trap mechanisms. First, there's a 20-second exit delay. Test by removing the bait. The LED stays on. For 15 seconds it flashes slowly, then fast for 5. After 20 seconds the unit is dormant. My human assistant will now demonstrate. But it's shift change time now.
Hi, I'm Michaela Arno. I'll finish the presentation. The human is tying up the frame needle. Gotcha. The solenoids operate for 2 seconds. And then the LED loop flashes fast until power off. The sensor current is around 5 microamps.
Lucky for Chris. He thinks we came out of a box.
Can you believe that? It needs 2 9-volt batteries, and could be fitted with a radio link for a warning.
We did come out of a box.
Yes, and we want him to get us some proper vision, so shut him.
As stated earlier, it is only for animal welfare organizations. Thank you for watching.
Thank you. Bye.